Hello, and welcome to Planet Alpha. I believe I got this from Humble Bundle, but I can't remember exactly when. I have no idea what it's about, so we are going to have a little go and see what happens. Hold X to start. Ah, okay. Oh, he's got a limp. Can't do none of the other buttons. I'm using joypad at the moment. None of the buttons seem to do anything. Apart from that one. Okay. Come on. He's a bit tired. He had a bad landing. I like his bracelets though. Seems to just be a side scroller. See, I don't even know that. I have no idea what this game's about at all. Oof, it's a long way. Come on. Nice calming music at least. Uh oh. That's not going to help the ankles. It is even more beat up. Always go to the left. And walk into all. I guess right it is then. I do like the sort of polygony sort of environment. I'm not even going to attempt to pronounce those names. I don't want to butcher them. How did I get here? I swear going to the left is going to pay off at some point. Although maybe not this time. Sorry. Oh, is it getting darker? He's got a torch. He has thought this through. Now, where are we going? What are we going to do? poor guy is just on a desolate. Oh, his torch is flickering back. It's just on a desolate planet. Oh, I can move the camera as well. Let's not do that. Yep. Ooh. We're gonna go up that guy's tongue. Idea. Oh well, game over. That was a short video. Do you like the video? Oh. Get up! Get up! Ooh. Go nice and fast now. And I can go let. No, I can't. I can jump. Crouch. And I can look. Where's the camera? I hear skittery animals. Oh, well, that's a lot nicer. Hello. Hello. How are you? Hello. Ooh, I can climb. Yep. Just running without a care in the world. Don't know where I am, but just gonna run and come against a wall. Ah, well, it certainly is very pretty all of a sudden. Oh, hello sir. Still nothing to left. Ah, so one of the buttons is walk. Oh, nice. Bit of parkour. Ow. Oh, hello. Oh no. I got the first one. Where's the. Oh, of course. I was too impatient. The day night cycle is very quick on this one. Wow. Yep. Nearly. How on earth did these rock formations form like this? Different gravity, different sort of erosion patterns. What? What? Oh, wow. Hold on. Sorry about that, it looked like a decent screenshot. Oh, it's back to night time. Oh. Where can I? What on earth? As well make it morning? I'm able to. Hello. Okay, I don't know what that is. Oh, this box here though. That was X, wasn't it? Wee. What am I doing with it? Right up here? Yes. Who's the golden guy? Quick, run! So, again, I still don't know exactly what the game's about. Maybe it's just a platformer, side-scrolling platformer, but I was hoping there'd be a little bit of story. That'd be nice. Ooh. You know, just sort of basic, it's like what this planet's about and... Ooh. Hello. And how, for example, did I heal myself after I was completely collapsed? Don't know what I need this for, but I'm gonna take it anyway. And throw it off the cliff. Ah, okay. That's what it was for. I'm never gonna be able to pull this, am I? Not this one. Oops. How far back am I? Oh, not too far back. Get rid of that. Ooh, that fall down there. Pull the old box out. Am I gonna be able to jump that high? Yes, I can. And off we go again. Drop down. Ooh. Whee. No. How do I do this bit then? Top of the arc. Ooh, just. Yeah, Mr. Gold Guy, I could have done with a bit of help there. What happens? Anything? Oh. Hello. Somebody who used to live here had a lot of power. They were very powerful. That does what? That do? I don't actually understand what I'm doing. What does this one do? Oh, wait. Like that. I found the key. Guessing that's not Earth. I cannot control this at all. Oh dear, oh dear, what are these? Oh no, this is bad. This is bad. Let me out. Wait, what are they gonna do? Robbie, the robots don't look friendly. fucking quiet. Whoops. No idea. Oh, don't hurt the big animal. Or me. I got distracted by the big animal. Sneaky. You heard nothing. Shut up. You saw nothing. Oh wow. No! Why are you after me? You'll never find me. So did the... Was it them that destroyed the... Ow. The rest of the planet, it was that where it was so dry and dead. It's looking very neon. Almost hurting my eyes. What's that? We got sleeping giant. Oh, I guess I wanted to go up here. Haha. Very hard to tell where the platforms are. Sorry, guys. You saw nothing. Oh, I'm dead. I just noticed there was a big face there. Try again, I guess. Yep. Can I go up there? Haha. Never spot me up here. Stupid robot. You can't see me. I can't get past you. Walk away, stupid robot. Gonna move. Oops. Okay. Uh oh. Very good for screenshots is this game. Make a few desktop backgrounds out of this stuff. You gonna move out of the way? Ha ha. Ow. Okay, so I think I have to do something like that. But not die. I think I was on the right track, but just the no death part. Yoohoo, up here. Hello, dumbass robot. Run away! No! Hehehe, stupid robot. Down here. Run! You can't shoot me, I'm off the visible screen from you. I think. Okay, I think I'm just going to end it there for now, mainly because I don't know if there's any sort of checkpoint. Well, there is a checkpoint system, but I don't know where the checkpoint system is. And look, there's a poor dead big animal. Oh. Yeah, so this is interesting little game, very Limbo-like. I can't even remember who the developer is, so I'll have to have a look at that. So yeah, hope you liked the video. And I'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.